我现在从无人超市出来啊，我这里面拿了三样东西，现在呢我已经走出了亚马逊无人超市的最后一道门，现在呢我们再来看一看手机上面有没有什么反应。目前来说呢还是没有。刚才呢我跟他们的经理交涉了一番，向他们了解了为什么我们出来之后几分钟都没有收到他们的账单。他们告诉我主要是因为我进去出来了几次，所以说导致了他们这个 system 需要时间来了解我的行动。刚刚我们也发现呢，亚马逊这边也给我们发来了账单啊，我们可以看一下我们买的三样东西的价格，包括总价都显示在了上面。
I think it's amazing just the technology to grab something and walk out and then it shows up on your receipt. It's a really neat technology. Line's moving.
我相信科技是不一样的，它国内的无人超市运用的方式方法是不一样的。我觉得啊，我没去过。
It's a little bit more good. It looks more of like a shop and go.
I would like to have such kind of supermarket in Denmark. I don't know how much it would be possible in Ukraine.
所以我觉得可能以后未来的发展趋势可能还是会更多的在这些无人的这种操作方式上，就是在一些可以用机器取代人的操作的这种形式上。
You want to just walk out? You don't have to wait. No check lines, no check out, no wallets, just straight walking out through the door. See you there.